Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Well, time once again for some Gems of War. And then, it's 7:23 a.m., but I'm just going to go ahead and round it up and say it's 7:30 a.m. So yeah, kind of, so didn't really sleep that well. I think I laid down at my usual midnight. Woke up at 3 a.m., just all kinds of sweaty and stuffy, and ended up just falling back asleep after that. Got up again around 7 a.m., so figured, no, time to rise and shine, so went ahead and got a stream going. Also, as you probably had noticed, it's been doing this ever since I first turned my computer on. It's been starting to flicker, so I have this feeling that I am now out of my crashless phase, where a lot of the games that I got don't crash. Well, I got a feeling that the phase is now coming to an end, and I'm gonna be very, very limited in what I can play / stream. But we'll cross that bridge later when we come to it, cause yeah, I ain't gonna be doing no 7-8 hour Gems of War stream. So I'm probably fire something else up. What exactly? I don't know. But yeah, like I said, I got a bad feeling about this. So, and then for the session itself, it's gonna be just standard fare, Dailies events. Definitely got to do some mat farming. I thought I had plenty of mats yesterday until I actually took a look at my inventory. I'm actually pretty low on some stuff, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to rectify that. I might even jump into some PvP as well, but we'll see. And then yesterday, my stream, or I should say my streams, were severely marred by the fact that my webcam, my video / audio was about a half to a full second out of sync. Reason behind that is because I was having a problem with Gems of War, the audio on there being out of sync. You gotta kind of adjust this. Yeah, the audio on there was kind of out of sync. I should have done this earlier, but too late now. But yeah, so what I did yesterday, the mic / auxiliary, the sync offset column, I had it set to -500, half a second. Again, I was trying to fix the Gems of War auto sync issue. Well, it solved the problem, but what ended up happening is I ended up screwing up my own self in the process. So now I was like a full second out of sync. So, also, a few days ago when I adjusted this, video capture device wasn't on there. It wasn't a choice. But now when I worked on this yesterday, it suddenly appeared. So I don't know what I did. But like I said, I did the test stream yesterday. Everything checked out. Probably a little minor delay in Gems of War, and that was something else too. Pinball Arcade worked fine. I think Zachariah worked fine as well. Yeah. So I think it's just strictly a Gems of War thing. They have their audio coded and set up differently than everybody else, so. And then, so, fired up my media player, and that was the first album that came on, so, pretty perfect. It's one of my morning music albums, one of my albums that I like to listen to when waking up, so. Let me go ahead and fire that up. Here we go with this. Gotta F5 my windows in order to get them, in order to make them work.
shit. Here we go again.
I gotta go on my notepad real quick. I gotta type something down. Oh, also, forgot to say earlier. Like usually, when I'm on this early in the morning, I'm not gonna eat anything. Not at first. I probably won't do that until later on, so until then, it's just gonna be water. Some more offense. Man, I've had some fucking PvP battles and went quicker than this. Thank you. course. Sure would like a four match. Just like clockwork. That's what I was trying to say. Probably team bonus, Adana. Huh. Well, that helped a little. Get out of there, Dust Devil. So what the fuck am I missing? I could have sworn that was a 2800 battle. Not even gonna bother with that one. Sure as hell don't need any more gold keys. Jump.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Two perfect runs in a row. So, no, still not enough. Okay, then, I'll be back in just a second. I gotta do something. Match. Oh, got one right here. Not too sure on this one. Nope. Lucky at the last moment. Start. Skulls. Still not enough. Okay. there like the poor match. Yeah, Gluttony gotta go. That's gonna do me. Don't have a whole lot of browns up there either. Yeah, it's pretty damn bad when he has to get enchanted. It's pretty bad when he has to get enchanted all the way to full mana. So this is it's a band from Israel. It's probably the only really redeeming quality about this band. I like maybe the first track or two, but the rest, it's more of the same. Yogalum, their Katina re-album. Do. say, here comes nothing. Just like clockwork. Well. So, we might be losing this one. Might be losing. Game's gonna freeze up. Let's see if my guild pulled through. First, come over here before I forget again. Like I said yesterday, the scoring system, the website where it's normally at, got replaced by Nintendo Switch bullshit. So, and I don't want to spend all morning trying to find this, so I'm just gonna, because I don't think it's in the Reddit. I can probably double check. It's all cluttered up with streams and guild whatever. Yeah. But how about that? It's actually here. Unbelievable. Like I said, usually Reddit is cluttered up with just guild recruitment stuff on streams. And there's even an option to get rid of all that. Doesn't work. It seems, guilds and streamers find a way around that, so. And then, what you're hearing now is pretty much what you're going to be hearing all throughout the album. Enchant your way to full mana. Oh, never mind. Still. Enchanting should be a supplement, not a replacement.
Watch yourself.
Hey. Hey, got a mythic. All the good that's gonna do me. We're gonna blow our way to victory. Yeah, I don't think that'll be enough. Hey, not one, but two. Compensation for the shit I got yesterday. They had like one, maybe two legendaries. No, there go my Browns. So I saw this yesterday, I think, and I think I saw it yesterday when doing a mat farming, but yeah, super low on minor natures. So we're going to be doing a lot of mat farming. We're here in Horse of Thorns. And whoops. Nope.
What the fuck? It's
kind of my punishment. Punishment for fucking up. Quick. again. Yeah, this is gonna get pretty boring, because, like I said, I'm super low on nature trait stones, so... Clockwork. Comes nothing. Just like clockwork. There go my skulls. Just one, huh? Well, that should make for a little easier battle. Nothing. Okay. Should be able to, maybe, yeah, just leave it the way it is.
Nothing. It's as terrifying a thought as it is a reality. Existing is merely conceptual process. Frameworks.
Yeah, the silence guy has gotta go. Yeah, I don't think I can. Reflect clockwork. Guess I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Or defeat. Look. Ah, fuck, it's a boss battle. Glad things got back in order. Hey, Mark Joe. Bottom guy's gotta go. Again.
As the darkness settled on the realms, eons after the birth of the
Elf, do now while I still can.
Is make peace with the darkness. With the darkness.
They chose to war!
I'm getting, huh? Just one single trade stone. And I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. I thought I'd be able to get my game plan gone, but nope. Oh, that just came to a standstill. Didn't get my surge, so I don't think. And there goes my leaf storm. So, gee, maybe I should have stuck with my Zolgoth group. If I get silenced, I'm probably gonna have to bail. Lots of screwed for 10 turns. Not really suited for these long-form battles. Sure would like to get a four match. Pretty bad when it falls off on its own.
Yeah.
grab that while I still can. And didn't get my surge. Yeah. Gotta see if I can get more greens on the board. All the good that's gonna do me. Take the match. I'd rather do that right now than blow the board and get absolutely nothing in return, of course.
Ass!
Just like clockwork, nothing like a leaf storm with no leaves. Mostly fucking yellow gems. No, grabbing it now. Unless those one shots everybody, or half the team. Alright. Back to this one. Even then, I don't know. That's major. Yes. It's like, no matter what, I'm only getting one. Red Thorn. This is why I got this album.
Yeah.
three matches. Just like clockwork. Three matches. Got off to a good start. Kinda spoke too soon on that. Work. Get shit going. Oh, can't get shit going. Wait, wait. Yeah. Didn't work. Back to this group anytime soon. Especially with the boss battle. On this one. Rematches. Well, that don't happen often. Okay, I shouldn't have to fix the older way. And this is actually another one of my morning music albums right here. Albums I like to listen to when waking up. And again, just to switch it up a bit. Well, like I said, this is what I'm gonna be spending a good chunk of my session doing. This map farming. Yeah. gonna get all the matches. Stinky hit points. Yeah, everything got cleansed up because I ain't getting no four matches. Just gonna do it now. I don't wanna have like 5 stars sitting up there that my opponent can use against me. Yeah, they're all getting cleansed off. Morning, Scout. clockwork. Kinda sucks that I'm only getting one minor trait stone per battle. Three matches. No. And this is about as far as my interest in this album goes. Four stinking greedies. I don't think that's gonna cut it. We're not gonna cut more. Where's Stag? Better gotta hope to stun him quick. goddamn get my surge. Rematches. Should have taken the plant match. Hey, 40% kicked in. More free matches. Really feels like I'm handing my opponent the game. Probably get nothing out of this one, yeah. So, probably get nothing out of this one. How about that? Yep. Definitely not the greatest of wins. Okay, yeah, that's it for this album. Plus, on top of that, too, it's like a, yeah, it's a 45-minute album, so it goes on way too long. Yeah, I'll definitely have to fix this one. Like I said at the start of the stream, it's been flickering, which means I got a feeling that my crashless phase is coming to an end, so which means it's going to very much limit my options in what I can play / stream. 40% kicked in. Matches. Rematches. But I won't need any arcane stealth traits stones anytime soon. Yeah, 54. Definitely gonna have to use this team here, especially when they have Plague Rat on the top. Matches. Thank you. grass gotta be up. Matches. Get them while they're hot. Got put on play. All the debuffs got put on play, crap. If I saw that right, they look like a damn six skull match, and it wasn't enough to take them out. Yeah, I'll definitely have to pick this one. We'll be right back. kind of guessing here. I didn't get my surge. Never mind. Hey, 40% kicked in. Not that time. Three matches. Three matches. And more free matches. And the all cleansed off. Well, I guess it didn't matter. Get my surge. Yeah, just like clockwork. Yeah, I'm gonna need to be able to use Pan on Swamp Rat, because he's gonna submerge himself. Well, at least 40% kicked in. Matches. Here comes nothing. It's like clockwork. Hey, 40% kicked in. Get my surge. Rematches. Hey, 40% kicked in again. It's always nice when 40% kicks in 40% of the time and not 10%. And I'm about to lose somebody. Maybe not. And then this one here, yeah, it's gotta be this one. I gotta be able to curse him. So too. a surge. Two in a row. Oh, didn't get the troop, but got 5 Nisha tokens. I shouldn't be very long. I'll be back. damn. Hi, Dad. It was just a really quick one, Keith. And Katarl, like I said at this, or I said this at the start of the stream, but you're probably gonna notice some flickering. So, got a feeling all my games are gonna crash now. And on top of that too, I had forgotten to do it yesterday, So I'll probably have to do it today, probably at some point during the stream. I'm gonna have to get on FX3 and do the weekly matchup. Your problem. And she got cleansed off. Okay. In fact, probably kind of awkward to do, but I'll go ahead and break off from this real quick. I'm starting to get burned anyway. And then I'm going to fire up Pinball FX3. It shouldn't be long. Oh, and get ready for a whole bunch of sound effects to go off at once. So may want to like turn off your audio here. At least for a moment. But this also assumes FX3 doesn't crash. And I am gonna have to turn the copyrighted music off. And please believe me when I say this isn't something that I enjoy doing. And before I do that, I gotta be able to keep my hands cool and dry. Like I said, I shouldn't be long. Just enough, probably to, at the very least, win one of them.
Intruder alert.
It's blinking.
45 minutes until area shutdown.
Yeah, it's blinking.
Hey, pal, we're working together. Beautiful. Let's wheel it. Let's lock them up.
Look up. Time to play the board game and waste your time. Probably get six.
Security guards have been
notified
of your
I'm out. There we go. Jeez, it's the cops. Oh, went right by me. Pussy flip. So much for that. Pussy flip. Just barely got it. Just barely. Yeah, here come the guards.
Boba Fett.
Oh, thank you, Kitaro.
Once I've caught my prey, nothing stops me from bringing it in. Nothing.
If I take it's on not the much of a Star Wars table without the music.
And everyone in the galaxy knows that.
Even that little diddly sound effect you get when you hit that right ramp is copyrighted. Pussy flip.
There are no jobs for bounty hunters now.
So now all of a sudden the music stops. Like, what the hell? There we go, got it. I don't know. That music's supposed to have been turned off. So I don't know what
Doctor
the deal
Strange.
Is.
Great evil stirs, Master. The Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
By the holy hosts of Hoggoth, Wong, the battle of our lives awaits.
And you don't want to start a mode on this table.
Watch out!
You never cease to impress me, darling.
But otherwise,
Shanti, watch over us
all. This isn't that hard of a table. Again, you don't want to start modes.
Nightmare.
To this day, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be shooting for.
Have I not told you, Strange? My schemes are tinged with genius.
I have no idea what I gotta shoot for.
Your schemes smack purely of cowardice.
Nothing's lit.
Your most prevalent trait.
So.
Right kickback activated.
Yeah. And like Zachariah Pinball, if a mode is started on this table, everything else is turned off. So you can't make combo shots or anything. So.
You amaze me, beloved.
But like I'm doing right now, this table is great for combo shots.
Watch out!
So. Bye bye, combo.
I am humbled by your greatness.
You are truly a master of the mystic arts. Multiball!
May the Vishanti smile upon us all.
Nice shot!
Power must be tempered by wisdom, or it is worthless.
By the 12 moons of Moonapur! Watch out! A fine shot, Master.
Buckle up!
Watch out!
Score boost activated!
I am humbled by your greatness.
Multi-ball ended.
Oh, and I also forgot to mention, for matchups, you have to play all the tables at least once. So. Flicker, flicker.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Step right this way.
Yeah, this table here, it's all about that right ramp. What's your flip?
Come on, ugly. My grandma throws better than you.
Excuse me.
What kind of throw is that?
So, if I could spell palace, which I doubt I'm going to now, yeah, because accuracy is just too much to ask me. So yeah, shot's lit, not gonna hit. And now, in order to relight that ramp, I have to do that. Jackpot's lit. Gotta go straight up the middle. Got it. Now I just gotta hope the game don't crash.
Soil,
kick-ass session this time. In fact, this might have been... Yeah, it was enough to put me over into the higher tier, but it's got to stay this way for the entire week, but I don't see it happening, so... Okay, so... So let's go back to... Oh, thank you, Guitaro. I had to get that taken care of now, because I'm not going to be able to do that later on. It's my work week now, so I don't exactly have all night to do it. Matches. Matches. More free matches. Looks like I'm handing my opponent the victory. And they're grabbing out while I still can. Thank you. catches. No dungeon wrap. Yeah, I'll definitely have to fix this. This is Lowlander. Thieves and Brigands or something like that. I can't remember the exact name. Thief and Boltman. Starting to get cleansed off. That's pretty bad too, you know. It's like you're not getting shit for poor matches. Nobody's getting stunned, or the right ones aren't getting stunned, and now I got extra to deal with. And as far as I know, nobody here is immune to stun, so. Matches. sure I'll do this. Let's get the same group. I'd like to get Talray stunned. Stun Talray. Nope. All the skulls.
Kind of retarded.
I think he's one of those, kind of need to be able to cleanse, though. That don't happen often. Did I grab all of them? So, I'm gonna do one more of these, and one more run, then I'll probably, head to PvP. Thank you, Keith. That's why I got it. Thank you. go. Great King's ability is about to go off, too. Never mind. Okay, so off to PvP. Matches.
Ass.
Or grab it while I still can. I gotta run to the bathroom real quick, I won't be long. Flicker, flicker. Gotta keep him up here. Okay, there we go. Almost, but not quite. Wait, how many? Answer on this one. Matches. PvP needs a filter. Feels almost like a beer match. Nothing like a firestorm with no fire.
I'm kind of retarded.
Apparently that wasn't a four match. pretty impressive considering I was doing all that in a leaf storm. You kind of need brawn and gems with this. You kind of need brawn and red gems with that team. Nothing to work with. Skull match. PvP needs a filter. Picked the wrong one. This. We're all gonna go on the Weaver. How about you? Rematches. Frozen. Guess this one again. Thank you. Secret's gotta be frozen. There we go. Hey, 40% kicked in. I've had that happen, although not that I actually counted, but yeah, I've had on my Skull Falls team, I can recall maybe one time where that happened, like just started with one skull match, just all the way until I literally defeated the other team, so. Well, that got out to a shitty start. Nothing I can do. So, yeah. Nothing I can do. She's purple and green. You know, there was times where, where I'd have both purple and green frozen, but yet she could still get this off, or can still keep looping this. Time classic with me right here. Used to listen to this fairly often at work, but yeah, I kind of have a variation. Wrath, Doom, Glaive, and then Possessed King and Skilla. Yeah, this one here. Only a short battle. Two of them. Yeah, I probably don't have him. Nope. Ain't got him. A surge. Oh, look, we got those browns out of there.
Yes!
So, green. Yeah, it's just green. Hey, 40% kicked in. Nope. So, despite, no, purple is not frozen.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
It's official. You suck.
I think, either that or a High King Iron Gut. I guess hit him before he hits me. Get my surge. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a lost cause. Thank you. Not see, I'm not the only one that had to go through that. Oh, this guy. Luckily, he was entangled. Yes. Got no choice. Matches. Oh, there goes one. There goes two. Kind of feels like I'm playing my Shitbirds team right now. Oh, managed to kill one of them. Could have been worse, but still. PvP needs a filter. I guess he ain't stealthy. Depending on how quick this battle goes, this might be my last one. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it off from Gems of War, and then what I'm gonna go ahead and do, I'm gonna go ahead and lay down for like a 1 or 2 hour nap. And if and when I come back, I don't know what I'm gonna be playing. I'm thinking Killer Instinct again, but once again, it'll be a pretty much a judgment call when I come back. But yeah, and then secondly, I kind of learned this yesterday, but if my video is 6 hours or more, YouTube can't edit out it can't edit or mute out any copyrighted content. It can't do it at all. It says it's too long for editing. So, and I'm not a big fan of this, because that basically means at least two videos that I have to clean and dress and press, and I have to get it the whole, it's basically double the prep work. So I had to go through that yesterday. I had three videos. That was probably one of the reasons why I forgot to do my Pinball FX3 matchups, because I was so busy getting all that squared away. So that took a lot of the evening right there. So, but anyway, yeah, gonna go ahead and break off. I'm gonna lay down for an hour or two, and then when I come back, or rephrase that, if and when I come back, it's pretty much gonna be a judgment call. But there's also gonna be a chance I may not come back at all. It just depends on how the nap goes. But anyway, I have to work tonight, so that's the big thing. So yeah, my work week has started up. So, you know, Wednesday to Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm gonna be pretty well ripped up from a night at work. So on those days, don't be surprised if I don't come on. But I'm saying this now in case I don't come back at all. So yeah, but if I do come on those days, that is gonna be my default time of 2:30 p.m. That is U.S. Central Time. Sorry, my mind's My mind's heading off the bed right now, so. But anyway, but if I don't see you guys again today, just take care and I'll see you next time.